here we are again, Ben Franklin Range. Another day riding. Nick and I are here. And of course, you know, the drill, Ben and Steve are late, so we're waiting on them. Once they get here, we're gonna hit the trails. See if we can hit some different stuff than we did last time. Quite a bit of Jeeps here, so see where they're heading to. So see you on the trails. Update, 10:05, Ben is finally here. Ben, Sarah, fix it, Steve. All right, they're gonna get unloaded, and next video should be out on the trails, I hope. Maybe. Might do something before. Once they get out, get situated. One of their extreme trails here at Ben Franklin Range. Steep hill climb. Don't know if they're making it or not. I'm not gonna check. Doesn't sound promising, so I'm gonna go shut mine off and walk down a little bit. Not good. Stop it! Stop it! You all right? Huh? I think he's gonna be mad. Oh boy. They made it. Whew. Damn, I'm out of shape. All right, looks like Steve is down there winching, so we're gonna go down, try to give him a hand, make the trek down this steep, hilly, rocky trail. So here we go.
Somebody keep some tension on it and move it left to right.
All right, we all made it up that trail. Problem was Nick and the four-wheeler got hung up on some ruts. Ben and Steve had to stop, and it was tough getting started again. It's pretty, again, video does no justice, but the hill's very steep and rutty. So we all made it. Nick took a tumble off the quad. I think I had that on video. But he was able to stop it from rolling down the hill. So here we go, back to riding. and eat. So far so good, everything's working, tires are doing good. New Rockzillas, so hopefully test them out more today. Catch back with you later. Jeremy! Oh boy, now he's fucked. He got up. I didn't get it on camera, but he got up.
Are you recording it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hopefully there's a place to, a place for him to turn around up there.
Right.
Come back down.
Just what he was talking about, the waterfall?
Yeah. Pushing them that way.
You keep sliding off. Come up, back up again. Stop. Turn your wheels to the left. Try to come up and slow. Stay this side then.
You keep stopping. Okay, here we go again. Okay, let me. Can I stay in there?
Yeah.
Straight, straight, straight. Now you're starting to turn this way.
Yeah, you're just spinning on that rock. What up?
Keep.
Okay, stop. Bring in your winch.
There we go.
Keep going until you get tension on it. I will. Okay, you're 10. Now give it some gas and let the winch help you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Your winch cable's getting loose. Don't keep going.
Hey, pick my back tire. Pick my back tire from that under that ledge.
Okay. All right, just came up the call to squeeze. Had the winch a couple times. I'm sure I'll try it again. Maybe not today, but without a winch. I think the Rockzilla's did pretty good. Trail. Made it. Had a winch a couple times. On to the next. They just had a Jeep coming down this trail, which is an extreme trail. The gray one up front here. The roof messed up. It was tipped over. These guys helped him get back to his tires. I got another Jeep coming up. So far, awesome. Awesome place to ride. I'm going to keep going. More of the trails and get back with you. That was a Jeep that rolled over. See the damage. I'm just fixing the tire and I'm waiting for the group to come on up.
Yeah?
Alright, that's the trail I just went up. Standing by for them to change the tire. Back with you. I got a Jeep going down it. Check that one out. Body damage on the Jeep.
Hopefully that's not a daily driver.
I know, right? Nothing. All right, I gotta find somewhere else to go.
He said go that way. As soon as I came around the corner, I'm like, I'm gone.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna cut that video off here. I'll try to get two videos out of that trip. So the second one should be coming out probably 3 or 4 days, maybe. So look for that second one. And as always, if you click on the video, please like and subscribe, help me out. So we'll see you in the next one.